Thank you. I know you've been hurt about someone else. I can tell by the way you carry yourself. But if you let me Lord, and here's what I'll do. I'll take care of you. And I've loved and lost the same as you. So you see, I know, Lord, just what you've been through. But if you let me, after me crying out all I know, shit, I've got to take care of. You won't ever have to worry no more. Then you won't ever. I know you never have to cry no more. Whoa. Just wanna drive. Thank you, son. Oh, feel me.
I remember the minute time we were running together.
I guess we better let this thing alone, y'all. Oh, thank you.
Bobby had already said that we should pick up the tempo a little bit. But until I can get my throat together here, I think I'd try it. Thank you. Some people say that the kind of blues, when you're playing the kind that we're getting into now, are slick blues. And I don't think so. I just think they're telling it like it is. So I want to talk to you for just a minute as well as play a little bit. My boss, Marv, told me a while ago that if I wanted to talk a little, it was all right. So.
Say anything you want to say, son.
Oh, thank you. My other boss, Bobby Bland, said it's okay.
I'm behind you. I told you. Say anything.
So what I want to talk about...
What?
Is people. Like Bobby Bland, for instance. You see, some people have... a person that they've been with for a long time and they really don't want to get rid of them. They just want to jack them up a little bit, you know, make them do a little better.
You're talking good, son. Top up.
Can I tell them some more?
Yeah, sounds good.
So for some reason or another, they're afraid to tell them bye. Because they really don't want to get rid of them. But then there are, I figured there might be somebody in the audience that is trying to get rid of somebody. So I'm going to say a few words that you might but want to say to yours. So if you're sitting close to yours, slide up a little closer. You might even give them a little drink of whatever you're drinking. And if I say the right words, just look them straight in the eyes, but don't stare at them. Or if you're holding the hands, squeeze the hand a little bit, you know, like that.
Yeah.
Now, if you didn't bring yours with you, shame on you.
Don't grab nobody else.
If you couldn't borrow nobody else, then you're in bad shape. Just watch the nearest couple next to you. And here's what you say to him. I think we're about ready now, sonny.
Yeah.
If you can't do no better, baby.
Well.
Babe, I think I'd better try to find me somebody else that can. Hey, if you can't do no better, baby. Babe, I think I'd better try to find me somebody else that can. Oh, because the way you treat me now, baby, you ain't doing nothing but losing a good man. You see, life is too short to be worried, baby. So I just want to give a little bit of warning to the fellas. If you're a fella and that happened to you, it ain't but one thing to do then. Go on over to mother's.
Yeah.
Because that's where she's at.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, that's where she's going. Ain't nobody else got her. Because I wouldn't trust you, though, Bob, you know. You and I like the same type of ladies. But when you get over to mother's, kick the door down. And soon as you kick the door down, fall down on your knees.
What?
Fall on your knees. And when you look up in a praying position. And you look straight at and you say, I'm sorry. While they're trying to figure out what just happened, say it again and you say it softly.
Sorry.
What? You just go ahead and you tell them, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
And you get real sexy like Bobby Bland, you said. Say it then.
Like this.
I'm sorry.
I didn't hear you good. Say it again.
I'm sorry.
And then when you hear this noise, behind you. You know that's Dad. And where there's dads, usually there are sons. You know they're already mad at you anyway. But you know what they say? That ladies are tender-hearted, you know. So you say it again. Baby, I'm sorry. And then you let the tears start to fall. And as that noise gets a little closer to you, just fall all out on the floor and start kicking them. Baby, can't you see I'm sorry? I can't hear you, Bob.
I'm sorry, baby.
Just go ahead and do your act, you know.
I'm sorry. And then you say,
I'm sorry, baby.
A little louder, baby. That's the way you call them. You know how when you get in there.
Sorry.
Say it again.
Sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
Baby, you know I'm sorry.
Yeah, yeah. Everybody, come on.
Is sorry for whatever you did, you sorry about it. So anyway, you see what I was starting to say, if it's a lady, when she cried, somebody will usually say, call the doctor, call somebody please to come help this child.
Sorry.
But you see, if a dude started crying,
sorry.
Anytime a dude cries, you know what they say, call the police, call somebody to come get this food. But you just keep on doing your act. So just before I leave, Bobby,
yeah.
If you messed up this weekend, if any of you people in the audience messed up this weekend and didn't do what you were supposed to do, now is your time to say, what they say, that ladies are tender-hearted, you know. So you say it again, baby, I'm sorry. And then you let the tears start to fall. And as that noise gets a little closer to you, just fall all out on the floor and start kicking them. Baby, can't you see I'm sorry? I can't hear you, Bob. Go ahead and do your act, you know.
I'm sorry. And then you say,
I'm sorry, baby.
A little louder, be
sorry.
That's the way you call her.
Sorry.
You know how when you get in there.
Sorry.
Say it again.
Sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
Baby, you know I'm sorry.
Everybody, come on.
Everybody,
everybody.
God is sorry. For whatever you did, you sorry about it. So anyway, you see what I was starting to say. If it's a lady, when she cried, somebody will usually say, call the doctor, call somebody, please to come help this child.
Sorry.
But you see, if a dude start to cry, anytime a dude cries, you know what they say? Call the police, call somebody to come get this fool. But you just keep on doing your act. So just before I leave, Bobby, if you messed up this weekend, if any of you people in the audience messed up this weekend and didn't do what you were supposed to do, now is your time to say, my other boss, Bobby Bland, says okay. So what I want to talk about
is
people like Bobby Bland, for instance. You see, some people have a person that they've been with for a long time and they really don't want to get rid of them. They just want to jack them up a little bit, you know, make them do a little better.
You're talking good, son. Top up.
Can I tell them some more?
Yeah, talk good.
So for some reason or another, they're afraid to tell them bye. Because they really don't want to get rid of them. But then there are, I figured there might be somebody in the audience that is trying to get rid of somebody.
Yeah.
So I'm going to say a few words that you might but want to say to yours. So if you're sitting close to yours, slide up a little closer. You might even give them a little drink of whatever you're drinking. And if I say the right words, just look them straight in the eyes, but don't stare at them. Or if you're holding their hands, squeeze the hand a little bit, you know, like that.
Yeah.
Now, if you didn't bring yours with you, shame on you.
Don't grab nobody else.
If you couldn't borrow nobody else, then you're in bad shape. Just watch the nearest couple next to you. And here's what you say to them. I think we're about ready now, sonny.
Yeah.
If you can't do no better, baby,
well,
babe, I think I'd better try to find me somebody else that can. Hey, if you can't do no better, baby, babe, I think I'd better try to find me somebody else that can. Treat me now, baby. You ain't doing nothing but losing a good man. You see, life is too short to be worried, baby.
Say it again.
And I think you owe.
You carry yourself. But if you let me, Lord, and here's what I'll do. I'll take care of you. Shame is you. So you see, I know, I know, Lord, just what you've been through. But if you let me, after me crying out all I know, shit, I've got to take care of. You won't ever have to worry no more. Then you won't ever, I know you. Just wanna drive.